Identifies self by name. Identifies resident by name. Washes hands. Explains procedure to the residents, speaking clearly, slowly, and directly. Maintains face-to-face contact whenever possible. Provides privacy. Adjusts the bed to the lowest position so that feet are flat on the floor. Locks the bed wheels. Puts on non-skid footwear on the resident and fastens. Places gate belt around resident's waist and over clothing. Stands in front of and faces resident with feet shoulder width apart. Grasps the gate belt and bends knees while assisting resident to stand. Places walker in front of resident. Asks the resident to move the walker 6 inches ahead. Step out with the weak side first, then the strong side. Helps as needed with ambulation with the walker, walking slightly behind or on the weak side of the resident. Watches for obstacles in the resident's path. Lets the resident set the pace, encouraging rest as necessary. Returns the resident to the bed or chair. Remove the gait belt. Positions the resident comfortably and checks for alignment. Leaves the bed in the lowest position. Places call light within the resident's reach. Washes hands and documents procedure.